Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. We have to compute the indicated products. Our two given matrices are A, B, minus B, A and A, B, B, A. Now let's start with the solution. Let A equal to matrix A, B, minus B, A and B equal to matrix A, B, B, A. Now we see that A is a 2 cross 2 matrix and B is also 2 cross 2 matrix. Therefore, the resultant AB will also be a 2 cross 2 matrix. Now, let's start the product AB equal to A into A plus B into B, A into minus B plus B into A minus B into A plus A into B minus B into minus B plus A into A. This is equal to A square plus B square minus AB plus AB minus BA plus AB minus B plus B square plus A square. This is equal to A square plus B square 0, then again 0, A square plus B square. Therefore, AB equal to matrix A square plus B square 0, then 0, A square plus B square, which is also a 2 cross 2 matrix. Hope you understood it and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.